Some areas can see upwards of 80 millimeters of rain. The wind will be a big issue, and there is a chance for the heat and humidity for some non-severe isolated thunderstorms. Stick around. Chris May and Dr. Doug Gillum have the latest edition of The Long Ranger coming up at 24 minutes past the hour. This weather segment has been brought to you by ExploreNet. Connect to what matters with ExploreNet's reliable rural high-speed internet.
How do you connect with your insurance company? The one with the hyphen? Gives you choices. I can call them anytime. Seriously. Easy. Today, I'm visiting my advisor. I like the face-to-face approach. A few minutes before bed, and boom, got a quote. Same great price, same great service, and you choose how you want to connect. The cooperators. Call, click, or come in today. With 100% Canadian whole grain Quaker Oats. Nutritious energy to get you going. Quaker Up.
Who thought to look up? To look down? To dig? To dare? To look in there? Who figured this out? Who bottled bubble? Who thought this could ever do that? And that you can still make this without using this? Who thought you could put just about anything into just about anything? If you don't search for more, you'll never find it.
Are you prepared to save on energy this season? A properly programmed thermostat can reduce heating and cooling costs by up to 10%. In the winter, set your thermostat to 18 degrees overnight or when you're away. Having a licensed heating, ventilation, and air conditioning professional service your furnace can improve its efficiency by up to 20%. Make sure you're prepared for the colder weather. Visit saveonenergy.ca for more energy savings tips.
Closed captioning is brought to you in part by the Dyson DC66 Animal. It sucks up more dust, dirt, and allergens than any other vacuum across carpets and hard floors.
To help plan for your activities in the coming days, here are your short-term and long-term forecasts for your region. Here's one of your favorite local forecast tunes from 2005. Stay tuned for more in-depth coverage of today's weather headlines. Thank you. upload your photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com.
This local forecast has been brought to you by Tim Horton's new steak and egg breakfast sandwich and our new Chipotle steak and cheese panini. Enjoy the great taste of steak at Tim Horton's.